Congratulations. You have selected one of the most innovative and high-tech products developed by the Dishwasher Research Labs. It safely removes contaminants from the laser lens of your CD player. This will allow your CD player to deliver all of the encoded information without error. The Dishwasher process uses a wet cleaning action to remove the dust, debris, and smoke deposits from your CD's laser lens. If you have not already placed one drop of the cleaning solution onto the white cleaning pad located on the underneath side of the cleaning disc, press the stop button, remove the disc, and add one drop of the cleaning solution. Then reinsert the cleaning disc and press start. If you have already added the cleaning solution, at the tone, select track 4. Your laser lens system has now been thoroughly cleaned. We suggest that you use this voice-assisted laser lens cleaning system on a regular basis, after every 10 hours of player use. Then you will always enjoy the best sound performance from your CD player and compact discs. Please select track 5. To help you set up and adjust the sound from your headphones or speakers, we are providing the following music. It will help you establish that you are hearing the left channel of the music on the left side of your headphone or speakers. The next 15 seconds of music you hear is monaural and should only be heard on the left side. If you do not hear the music on your left, check to see that your cables are properly connected to the left channel inputs. Then check the balance control to see if it is adjusted to the center detent position. If either of the above are incorrect, please make the corrections and then rerun track 5 until you hear music only on the left side. To help you set up and adjust the sound from your headphones or speakers, we are providing the following music. It will help you establish that you are hearing the right channel of the music on the right side of your headphone or speakers. The next 15 seconds of music you hear is monaural and should only be heard on the right side. If you do not hear the music on your right, check to see that your cables are properly connected to the right channel inputs. Then check the balance control to see if it is adjusted to the center detent position. If either of the above are incorrect, please make the corrections and rerun track 6 until you hear music only on the right side. Select track 7 to set up or adjust the left and right balance. This music will be coming to you evenly from both left and right channels. You should be hearing the sound in equal volume from both speakers. If not, please adjust your balance control. Just in review, this is the left channel. This is the right channel. And now, both channels. We are now switching on the stereo sound, and you will hear the full range, quality, and fidelity of the following music as it was recorded. Right channel. And now, both channels. We are now switching on the stereo sound, and you will hear the full range, quality, and fidelity of the following music as it was recorded.